Hey, what's up, guys? Metaphor here, and today's video is going to be on the Model 1887 Akimbos. COD OGs already know what's about to go down. However, I do have some unfortunate news. They are not nearly as broken as they could be, but they're still a lot of fun. I will say, though, they are actually quite challenging to use. You can't really put too many attachments on it, but trust me, they still pack a punch in-game. The only thing you have to worry about right now, as of this video, if you shoot them both at the same time, they will bug. So you got to go left, right, or, you know, whatever you want to do. You just cannot shoot them both at the same time. We ended up dropping a banger with this, but I don't want you guys to get it too twisted. These things are not broken. They are actually quite hard to use. If you don't believe me, try it yourself. And if you guys do enjoy the video, please leave a like and comment. It goes a long way. Thank you so much for watching and have a good day, guys. Peace. How did you not die from that fall? How did he not die? What? All right, let's see what we got here, boys. Slammed.
I'll meet there some other time.
Yeah, those were some good Striker 9 shots. I'm not gonna hold you, bro. Those are some good Striker 9 shots. What the hell am I doing?
UAV is being refueled. RTV at this time.
Mayhem, we both know how this ends. They look broken? They don't really feel broken. I'm also being very careful with my range. Who the f*** is Goomy, and how can you have a 600 millisecond TTK on a gun that two shots? How does a shotgun that two taps, where you're in control of how fast it shoots, have a 600 millisecond TDK? How does that even make sense?
You're losing ground. Move it.
Like, if I shoot left, then I shoot right, that is... not 600 milliseconds. I don't get it. Well, if you press them at the same time, it doesn't work. Nobody just asked the most day one question I've ever seen in my life. Bro just said, how much does a UAV cost? Chill, I told you, I'm new. I know, bro. I know.
Requesting recon flyover.
I'm just dead because he's combat scout. Woo!
Gas is moving in.
He just leaves. He just left the game, I think. Bro, what? What the fuck was that? They didn't change it, it's a bug. Dude.
Need recon overhead. Requesting recon flyover.
Marking hostiles.
Yo, Bug, I think it's the prime, bro. If you have akimbo weapons and you take a zip, it just bugs out. Hey, what's up, up to score?
Hey, what's up, up to score?
Okay.
Need recon overhead.
I guess you can just say nothing, bro.
You got gas inbound. You're trying to be a zone relocated. Being tracked by an enemy squad. Evade and survive.
Meta have lag switch. Dude.
Exiting the AO. The enemy is no longer tracking you.
Enemy marked.
Yeah, that just sucks to do that to someone. I don't know if I just heard somebody above me, like crouch walking, or what I just heard, but.
Requesting recon flyover!
You can shoot them both at the same time, but they're bugged right now. No shot, I just killed the goat Connor Dose. I just dosed Connor Dose. Oh my god, I just dosed him. It's been months, years even. Oh, this is him, this is him.
Gas is moving. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Get dosed, Connor.
Little brother.
Dude, the rundown is so funny, bro. The rundown is so funny. Oh, that was clean. Things are dude, they don't feel very broken, bro. Like, it feels like an SMG would be better every time.
Gas is inbound.
The coast is clear. Killed you in the third circle? RIP. Wow. Oh, I thought that was a head, bro. It's a camera. Is this you, Connor? Connor. Oh, you're Connor? Okay. I didn't know which one you were. Got you. Yeah, I knew Connor Dose was out of the game. See, it's like I could just guarantee the win and use my LMG. Or I could try to get the kill with the models. I could just guarantee the win with the LMG, though.
Gas is closing in. Get to the new safe zone.
Rico, you nervous, bruh?
Yeah.
You know what I'm running right now?
I don't know.
I got the double shotties, bruh.
Wow.
Good luck, man.
Take him down.
Oh. Oh man, that's funny, bro. Hey, dude. These guns are funny, bro.